1 Timothy 5:17, Paul encourages us to give a double honor to those who preach and teach. Our dear pastors who graciously serve are worthy of appreciation. And remember, when we show honor, it's not only the pastor who is blessed, the congregation is also blessed. So remember, next Sunday in the second service at 11:15 a.m., please join us for our Minister's Appreciation Service, and please invite a friend.